Okay, so rest controller is a class where like it's a annotation which is comprised of like at the rate, like it is made up of controller and response body. So if so, anyone who knows like what is a controller, they know that is it's like a specialization of the component class, which allows us to auto detect implementation classes through class path scanning. So any class which is annotated with controller, it get automatically scanned, and all the information that is provided will gets created as a bean. Okay, so RETS controller is like a specialization. So it is made up of controller and the response body. So we don't have to explicitly add response body in this case. Okay. So I'll create a REST web service. To create a REST web service, you have to create a class. Let's say I'll tell we name this class as my controller class. Okay, I have to annotate this with REST controller. After that, you can add request mapping. So whenever your like APIs are defined, so at what point at like when it will call, this controller will call, we can configure that also. All you have to do is write this as a like value and give us a name like API slash, let's say I'll add this v2. So any APIs which any URI which calls AI slash V2, which gets called in this controller. It reaches this controller. So now I have to create, let's say I wanted to create a get API. So get API, whenever you want to fetch any information from your website, we generally create a get API. Okay. So you have to write a method for that. Public, let's say I'll string get message. Okay, let's say all this method does is return the greeting and a particular message test, and I'll write it as get mapping. Inside that I'll give value message. So that's it, your basic API gets created. So now when I run this application and I want to call this API, all I have is I have called localhost API v2 message, and it will give me a response. Okay, it is started on 0092. API slash v2 slash message. It returned me a response. So now your simple API gets created. So this is your URL for the API, and you call this API, it is giving you this response as a test. Okay.